again, and this is me Jyoti over here, and going to show you something very good. So happy friendship day first of all to all of you, and today only I have uploaded a new video of Desi versus Modern. So if you want to watch the video, so watch it the video till the end. It will, the link will be given in the description box. So now let's start our copy decorations and some friendship day gift ideas. So first of all, I wanna give to my friend some good thing, and which can be used by her, like a notebook. So here I'm using a notebook, which you can see is rough earlier. It is it has been very wet because of the rain, you can see. But I'm going to decorate this notebook. As I have done, you can see this. So first of all, you have to take any sheet and you have to paste it here like this, and cut out the excess, or you can also tuck inside the excess one. And here also you have to paste one, so in this way this copy is done here. Now from black sheet, how to make this one, let's see and how good this looks. So now you have to take a black sheet which is looks something like this, and now you have to cut you have to just fold it into two parts like this, equal two parts. After folding it into equal two parts, again you have to fold till you get such passport size. Now I got this after folding two times, and when you will open this, you will see many folds. Now you have to fold this like this, and then like this, so that it can get pop up. And now it is ready to be pasted. You can see this zigzag. So now you have to paste this zigzag on the copy cover, and then you can write here your name, the friend's name, the subject name which you want your friend to do in this. Here I have done one cue card sticker here. Some here also you can decorate, or you can also decorate. You have to keep this part always good and clear. So this way, now let's see how to decorate the back. So for decorating the back, here I have done green. So there I will use a green related color, which is looks something like this. So first of all, I will take the measurement of it. So for taking measurement, I am going to do this following things. You have to keep the paper and take the measurement and cut it out. Now guys, this is the other thing which I am gonna do, is apply some glue into the back of the notebook using this Fevicol, and this is how you can use a glue gun, best prepared, but I am using here a glue because this book is wet. And then you have to stick. So here I am sticking it. So now I have to stick this. So I have stick this. Now I will do this thing, which is compulsory to do. So I'm sticking it something like this. So guys, please click on the bell icon so that you can get notified of all my future updates videos. And if you are new on my channel, so do subscribe to my channel, and do watch my earlier videos. If you like them, you can give this video a big thumbs up. So in this way I am sticking this. So this is done, and now I will fold this. You can also use a stapler, but instead of stapler I'm using here glue, because glue suits on this, you know, looks beautiful. So here, and now this part. So this is how I'm doing this. And this is done. So you can also decorate this cover, this side cover, and whatever you want. So I will decorate and show you. So now this is how I decorated this book cover, and which it looks like. So it's too good, guys. You can write any message on the hearts, this flower, this heart. And here I will stick this paper like this, which will look awesome, guys. So this was the first gift idea, and the other gift idea is also with you. So I will show you.